buena. What's up? You guys ready for part two? I just gotta turn my mic all the way the F up here, apparently.
Yeah. Thank you.
focused. Oh, good thing that was a miss. This was my fave. This is my favorite game. This is my childhood right here. Hell yeah, man. This is my favorite. I don't know, it's hard, dude. I have so many games that I really, really enjoy. It's definitely like top three favorite games. It's a tie between this and Legend of Dragoon for favorite JRPG or favorite PS1 game. But probably this. Ooh, whack him. Oh, I want to see Yuffie's limit break. Boom! Yay, David, we got Yuffie! Dude, it took a little while. We were running around forests for like a hot minute trying to find her. Brandon, thank you so much again. I gotta say, I appreciate you so much. All the stars that I get go back towards the stream, you know, like giveaways and stuff. Right now, the giveaway I'm trying to figure out is I have an extra Wii, and I'm trying to figure out if there's someone around me or someone I know that will mod it and send it back to me. And then I'd like to, bro, you're a legend. What? Brandon with the 500 stars. Holy moly. Thank you so much, dude. So yeah, I'm trying to get this Wii modded. And then the idea would be to send somebody a modded Wii, which would be pretty cool. Because I know people with modded Wiis. I've seen them. I've never had one myself. I always just spent the money on the consoles. But I mean, like, I get the appeal of modded consoles. Like, I emulate stuff myself. So, but yeah, I think it would be cool. Like, a console that has like all of the GameCube and Wii games on it, you could probably even get it modded so that it plays, or so that it has all of, like, the NES, SNES, GameCube, and Wii. That would be optimal. If I could do that, that's the plan. And the amazing support that you've showed me, like, holy shit, man. I'm blown away. Whoa, holy moly, she just do 500 something damage? Oh, pay attention. She did. That was nuts. That's what's going to make it possible. That's what's going to make it possible to do that kind of giveaway. So thank you so much. I'm not making myself rich. I promise you. It's not going to my bank account. Where's Junon? I know that we're in the right area. It's got to be on the coast. Is it over here? Oh, there we go. It's over here. Look at that big old map. Shit. Me forgetting about maps. I love Yuffie. She's so good. I'm so glad that I totally forgot, like, the sequence of events that lead to getting her. And so I'm glad that you guys told me that I needed to go and get her. Reminded me of doing that. Brandon, if you haven't dropped that follow yet, man, please do. If this is your favorite game, man, then, like, my favorite thing, or one of my favorite things, is having people help me walk, like, have people walk through me, walking me through the game. Oh, I'm all tongue-tied. You got me all Twitter-pated from your generosity still, man. I'm blown away. Oh, dang. That was gonna be a sick limit break, too. Yeah, I love it when people come in and, walk me through the game. Like, David's been key, we had Colin, we had, shoot. Starts with a P. It'll come to me, or they'll come back in, and I'll be like, "It was you." The green creature gives you a good enemy skill, but you need manipulate first. I've not done Mount Condor or Fort Condor. It's called Fort Condor. I've not done Fort Condor yet. The green creature gives you a good enemy skill, but you need manipulate first. I don't have manipulate yet either. So I should have manipulate before I go do Mount Condor or Fort Condor, is what you're saying, David?
What's with this place? It's so run down.
Mount Condor is a good idea to get ahead of. Is that. I don't remember what the boss there is. Oh, it's just a big red rock monster. So we can go do Mount Condor.
Can I help you? If you see a way.
We could go do Mount Condor now, real quick. Yuffie's item is better than that. We don't need more potions. We don't need more Phoenix Downs. Buy another tent. Since that stupid thief stole mine.
Sure.
Oh yeah, I guess I didn't really need a lot of stuff from the item shop there. Is there anything we want to do here? Isn't there a boss here that like? Yeah, isn't there a boss here? The dolphin thing. Oh yeah. You give them money to fight when you're not able to go back during story and what happens. If you don't, then you miss out on
now
stuff.
You say it. Who are you guys? Are you members of Shimra? It's not like that.
Can't
Calm
do you have
down.
To give them money or can't I just go
it's the truth.
I don't believe you.
Can't I just
Get
go
out
and
of here.
F stuff up, go do the whole fight and crap there? Ooh, boss fight.
Be careful, Mr. Dolphin.
Love it.
Hold on, we're coming.
Let's go, come on. Let's get that limit break. Ooh, that was good. Ooh, that was good too. Woo! Nothing you can't do without. That's how it works. Okay. Now. Could you stop hitting me, dude? Jeez. We get that gear on. You feel to do it yourself, but all you need is 5,000 gil per fight. I think 15,000 gil covers you next time you can go there. Alright, I will. Oh, is she gonna die? Oh, she's gonna die. Use your magic! What do you do to her? Why can't we undo it? Dang it! Alright, we're just gonna let her die and we'll use a Phoenix Down on her. Maybe? Swear to God, if you KO T-Figgin, you some bitch. Oh, come on! There we go. I don't think I can reach this guy. Gosh darn it, stop doing that. How do I get rid of that bubble? Can anyone tell me how to get rid of that stupid bubble? Hit the bubble. I tried it. Did zero damage. Dude, that did some damage. See? It keeps doing zero damage. Use the item! Where the hell is my fucking Phoenix down? Magic? Attack it with magic? Let's try attacking with magic then. If Cloud doesn't die first. At least it missed Cloud. Oh! That did damage. There we go.
Nothing to worry about.
Oh, I shouldn't have tried to swing at him because it wasn't going to hit him. Oops. That's right. Yuki, Tifa, no. Enemy skill, no.
Hope you
oh, gosh darn it. Good tip on the magic on that thing. I don't think that, do I have any grenades? I thought I had grenades. Guess not. Alright, well, she'll just defend then. Magic. Fire. Limit. Grease lightning. Let's see what that does. Nice. That's better than nothing. Yeah. I know you could hit it one way or another. I'm just like, I did hit it! It did zero damage! That doesn't make any sense. Is this thing dead yet? Come on. I'm just gonna keep defending with Tifa, and then I'll heal with her, since Yuffie and Cloud are the only ones that are able to hit. I definitely agreed with Brandon BTW. Yuffie is bae, especially with the texture mods on. Holy moly. Oh, darn it. BTWO has liked the stream. Thank you. Happy Sunday. Let's go. F that guy up. Big wave. Oh, no. Only Cloud has magic that can hit that bubble. Oh, there we go. We killed it. Let's go. That was sketchy. That was touch and go there for a second. 52 AP, that's not bad. Power wrist, that's not bad.
This is bad.
GG guys, thank you.
She's dead, do you?
Exclamation victory, hell yeah, Tor!
Priscilla!
Priscilla! We did it!
it's no use, yay. She's not breathing. Ah, I know. Young man, CPR!
CPR!
To mouth.
Ugh. Cloud, you've got to.
But she's a girl, and
I'm a clone.
Don't you know how? Come over here, and I'll tell you.
Guess I gotta do.
Just take a deep breath for as long as you can, then breathe into her.
Hurry. Oh, okay.
Press switch to start the breathing gauge. Press again to stop it.
Nah, that wasn't enough. Think that'll be enough? Imagine if you didn't try. How shitty of a minigame this would be. Like the outcome. What could the outcome be? Ugh. Am I doing it wrong? Aw, she dead. Aw, she dead. There's actually an item to get if you did it really quick, but it's hard.
Oh, Priscilla, are you all right?
Is she dead?
Ever since Shinra built that, we haven't been able to catch a single guy.
There's actually an item to get if you did it really quick, but it's hard. Is it... Isn't it up here? Isn't it the stupid... dolphin? Thing that gets us up to the top there or whatever, and it... Oh, that's something else. I don't remember. Maybe I kind of remember, but I don't.
Sorry, Cloud.
This elevator belongs to the Shinra Company.
No sniffing ground, okay. I was right, this is like the beginning of that. I mean, like, we could leave if we wanted to, but this is the beginning of that, going to a town where you...
I'm inside.
When we get up there, we can't leave until we're done with it, kind of thing.
I heard what happened. You've done so much for Priscilla.
What is this item that you're speaking of, David? Is it a good item? Is it an item that I want?
You all must be tired. If you need to rest, feel free to stay here.
That's probably what we need to do.
Make yourselves at home. We should get some rest.
Yeah. Speaking of which, you again. Who are you?
You'll know soon enough. But more importantly, 5 years ago.
5 years ago.
5 years ago. Nibelheim?
Back then, when you went to Mount Nebel, Tifa was your guide, right?
Yeah, that surprised me.
But where was she other than that?
I don't know.
And it was such a great chance for the two of you to see each other again after so long, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
So why weren't you able to see each other alone?
I don't know. I can't remember clearly.
Well, why don't you try asking Tifa?
Yeah.
Then, wake up!
Wake up!
Wake up! Come on, Cloud, wake up!
Okay.
Tifa,
I'm awake.
Sephiroth and I went to Nibel.
I feel like David is such a good navigator for this game. He really is. David's killing it.
Remember?
I mean, other than
David's
that.
The MVP.
Well, it was 5 years ago. I don't remember. But never mind that. There's something going on. Come quick.
I want to check something here really quickly. Make sure that I'm. I feel like I am, but. Fudgy Ponker, what's up, my dude? Fudgy Ponker with a like. He's ponking Fudgy. That didn't make any sense. We'll go outside. I want to check something here. Switch to my gaming profile. And it was Brandon. I want to make sure that we're connected here. Brandon. And. Sapphire. Nice, 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 nice. I thought for some reason that you were gonna be a streamer as well. I thought. Not taking anything away from you, Kevin. You clearly have talent, but you two together is the poetry of ocean. This is one of my mastery games. I know almost everything. I'm glad that David's here, seriously, because like I could get through it for sure. Like I could get through the game. It wouldn't be pretty, first of all. And I wouldn't get nearly as much stuff done as I'm getting with David helping, so. Pardon me. I'm definitely grateful. Get out of my way, old lady. Jeez. Maybe I want to go on a date with Yuffie now. Is she an option?
Music.
Jeez. I forgot about the Euthanator.
Doesn't it seem a little strange? Everything getting so noisy all of a sudden?
It's really buzzing up there.
Does all this commotion have something?
She is an option.
Are
oh, funny.
Okay?
Thanks for saving me.
I've only ever gotten it with Tifa and Aerith.
Mistook you guys for
it's cool.
How about I give you something special? Hehe. It's an amulet. Take good care of it, okay?
Can you go on dates in this game? There, Tor, there's one. Ooh, we got Shiva. There's one scene in a part of this game where, like, based on the choices you make going through the game, you go on, like, a little scene. You go on a date, and it's a scene with somebody. But when you choose characters like her or Barrett, you need to do things right from the start. Yeah, and I probably haven't. Kind of been winging it.
What's that music about? Sounds lively.
Oh, yeah. I heard the rehearsal and the reception for the new Shinra president.
Rufus? I gotta pay my respects.
Grandpa and Grandma,
oh, Barrett.
They told me this beach was beautiful when they were small, but after Shinra built that city above, the sun stopped shining here. And the water got polluted. I was raised on that story, and I've hated Shinra so much ever since.
Good. Shinra's the devil.
Is Rufus thinking about crossing?
It's
the
one
date
in the gold saucer. Yeah, it's literally one scene in the game.
Already has?
It's like 5 minutes of the game.
It's a shame you couldn't finish
10 minutes
off,
of the game.
Cloud.
We need to get to the districts above. Maybe we could scramble up the support.
No.
Bungie, I know, dude. Is that insane?
There's a voltage current going underneath that tower.
I woke up this morning and I was like, I'd hit like 601, I think. Ah, man.
But
that is nuts.
You might be able to if Mr. Dolphin helps you. Follow me.
Follow me. We're going to go get help from Mr. Dolphin.
An electrified support. I guess this is a job for you, Cloud.
Yeah, better leave it to Cloud.
We're counting on you.
Hey, wait.
There we go, that looks a little better.
Watch this!
Mr. Dolphin.
Now ain't that something? I ain't never seen a dolphin jump like that before.
Pretty cool, huh? When I blow this whistle, Mr. Dolphin jumps for me. Here, this is a present for you, mister.
Yeah, we got Mr. Dolphin's whistle.
What am I supposed to do with it?
Just go into the water, blow this whistle, and Mr. Dolphin will jump me to the top of the pole.
Jump me to the top of the support?
See that rod sticking out at top? If you jump just right, you can climb to the top of the town.
Go get him, Cloud.
I'll be right behind you.
I'll hold the PHS for you. It'll break if it gets wet.
You want to jump up Mr. Dolphin?
Give it a try. Phil, what's up, dude? I don't know where I'm supposed to do it. Nope, not there. Right here? Nope, not there. Ooh, I got electrocuted. Ha! That's funny.
The bottom of the support's electrified. Don't go near it.
Thanks for letting me know.
You wanna jump up, Mr. Doll?
Give it a...
Oh, come on. Where am I supposed to jump at? Close. 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 Oh, I got electrocuted.
The bottom of the support's
I get it, I know. Stop rubbing it in.
You wanna jump up, Miss?
Give it a I'll pad. Give it a
Is this killing me? Where am I supposed to freaking do it at? How to make the dolphin jump, David. I feel like that should have been it. No?
No.
Right. I thought you were giving me the answer. Right before the Temple of the Ancients. That doesn't tell me how to make the dolphin jump. That wasn't it. I'm getting ready to look it up. Dolphin jump FF7. Oh, it's like the bottom corner. I was like totally on the wrong side. It's like right here. Nope, that wasn't it either. Forward a little bit. Right here. This is it. Nope, that wasn't it. The hell? That looks like the right spot. Am I supposed to jump off? No, he just lands me up there. I'm not doing it right. Play. There is a... Hold up. No! I'm totally... Oops. It's totally right... It's supposed to be, like, right here. This is always annoying. I can't give you a coordinate really here. Dude. I mean, like, I just went and looked at a video, and this is where it's telling me to do it. Let's try one more. I'm watching a different video. Alright, use once where you start, then once again without moving. Oh! Okay, hold on. There we go. It's not about going to a specific place, it's just about using it twice. I'm dumb. Jeff Fowler, what's up, man? How you doing, brother? Thank you for the like, man. Alright. Now we can get up here. I know, Jeff! Is that dope? I'm so excited. Honestly, did not... ever see that happening. Nilsy Gaming with a like, hello and happy Sunday. Hello and welcome. Thank you so much for coming in. I'm trying to see your logo. My screen's too small. You guys like my Batman pajamas? Look, check this out. I look super ripped in these, look. Oh my gosh, dude, look at these abs. So fast. The end. Wow, well, you know what? You taught me something, LOL. Didn't even know it was a twice thing. I'm going to try that. Yeah, you push it once where it leaves you, where it puts you out originally in the water, and then you just push it again without moving. And then it puts you up there, apparently. I wasn't listening to the audio of the video. I was just like going to the place it tells you to go to. There's our future ship. So ripped. I know, dude. Is that something that I can steal? Hold on, let's move this down. Oh god! Texture issues. I'm floating.
Hey! Hurry. The reception!
Oh!
The reception.
Sure, rebel.
What? Still dressed like that? Come here! Hey, rookie! You deafest! Move it! Get! Hey, rookie! You.
Oh, gosh darn it.
Today of all days!
How's your weekend, Jeff?
Only the inauguration yep. For the new president! Get changed, you idiot! There's a uniform in the locker. Hurry up.
It's a Shinra. This place is crawling with soldiers.
Stop yapping.
It's a Shinra uniform. Change.
Change.
It's been a while.
Stop yapping. Get it done.
Shinra uniform. I must have been so proud when I first put this on.
They didn't really do much of anything. That's alright. You play any fun video games?
I started hating wearing this thing.
Anything hey, fun played this weekend?
Looking good! Breathing, right?
Nope. Sure don't.
Your face says it all. Oh well, let me show you.
Best to stay before doing the march and president formation. Good way to get a force stealer early. Okay, thanks, Philip.
I'll demonstrate the motion, sir.
And I'll handle the singing, sir.
Good shit, Echo, Fives, let's have it!
Our first line of business is the march for the inaugural parade.
March to the song. I need my silence.
TV DuckTales and got second place with 8:29. Hell yeah, man.
Okay, and here we go.
Congratulations, ready? Second place. I know there's probably some freaking contenders in that, so...
Rufus,
Shinra.
1, 2, 1, 2. Keep in step with the soldier next to you and march.
Welcome
with spirit and pride.
President.
Once you're all in step,
I love the voiceovers.
The Shinra Company.
The voiceovers in this are killing me. It's so good.
It's opening the door.
Did you beat that one that I got you onto? Sana?
Rufus, Shinra.
The voiceovers in this are great. And dumb.
Got it.
Sir, Rufus has arrived. Preparations are complete.
Showtime!
I don't know if I'm gonna do this right. Because they didn't really teach you how to do anything. Shit! I'm not gonna get the chance to save, bro. This isn't gonna be good. It's not gonna give me the chance to save, is it? Oh, nope. I'm boned. Oh, good. It's gonna get me. That's awesome that you really enjoy it that much. It pumps me up, dude. Okay, good. We're gonna get saved. Holy shit! How to do the parade, Final Fantasy VII. Save. Sketchy. I have no idea what I'm doing. You should be able to once the scene's. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna save here, but... Okay, so anyways, the steps it took. When the man in red yells charge, run to the lamppost on the right. Don't go past it, or Miss Red will play back. Okay. I think that I figured out how to do it. You basically just march and then raise your gun when your platoon does. Okay. I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing, and I want to do it right. Hold up. I'm gonna go grab a drink really quickly before we do this part, just in case I gotta do it again. oh yeah, got my 7-7. Gotta have your 7-7, you know what I mean? I'm back, sorry I had parent duty. David, that happens, man. That's the name of the game right there, brother. Alright, ready to do this. Alright, we saved. We're gonna go out. Probably gonna do this wrong. So we use the D-pad, and then we use X. There's stuff here before you march. It's in the shops and stuff. Oh, no! Should I go back to my last save, David?
This can't be right. No one's here. Are we late? Hey, rookie!
Captain!
This is all your fault for
being
too damn slow!
We can take the shortcut!
Right! Good strategy! Get over here!
Okay. Alright. I won't go anywhere then. Hurry up! Go, go, go! All right, this is it. We're gonna do it,
sir. Sneak quickly to the back of the line when you see an opening.
Oops.
Now listen up. This parade's being broadcast live around the world on Shinra TV. If you look bad, the whole Juno. Okay, jump in line when I give the signal.
Shit! Come on.
Sneak in casually from the rear. Keep in formation. And remember to shoulder your rifle, but hold it confirmed. Run. Double time.
He effed me up with that whole thing he was saying, and it messed me up. Oh, man. Go!
Hey, get back here.
Oh, my God.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm gonna have to reload. This is terrible. Why isn't it working? If you're aiming for perfect, this might take a few tries. I don't care about perfect. I just want to get whatever the item is. Oh, you're supposed to go when he tells you to march. No, you said to march, douche. No, I was totally lined up, bro. You'll be able to go to the shops after the march before the president. Farewell. Oh my god, this is terrible.
Hey, get back here!
Oh my god. And keep doing the weapon hitting thing. Or the weapon. Keep doing the weapon thing by hitting X.
Hey, get back here!
Oh my god.
I said from the rear!
You told me to march, you big jerk. Get it right. Oh, I had 1%. I'm gonna have to go watch a video on how to do this.
Hey, get back here!
When you're in formation.
Hey, get back here!
Bro, I swear to God. I'm not grinning, I promise you. There's no grinning here. Hold on. Oh,
hey,
okay, I see.
What the hell are you doing? Hey, get back here.
Oh boy, okay, that was better though. That was what I was supposed to do. You're supposed to run to the back like that. Like back in. Bro. How do I do the gun thing? I didn't do the gun thing at all. That was terrible.
This is terrible.
Am I fired? X. Obtain the grenade. That was terrible. Alright, let's reload. How do I reload? Is there a fast way to reload?
Good! Uh-oh! It's President Rufus! Hey! Don't move off that!
Is it gonna be faster if I just close out of the game? Yeah. Quit. Shit, that's probably not what I wanted to do. Play. Alright, we're gonna try it again. Let's hope we get it this time. Alright, now that I know the way that I gotta run, that's half of it. Give me 2 seconds here. I have it. There we go. I don't care about perfect, I just want to get the item, which you just have to get above 51%, right? You should have it now, you have to push your confirm button to raise the gun, which is my A. Alright. I love the different things they say too, David. That shit cracks me up. They're so funny. Alright. Oh, wait, let me get a little liquid courage before we go show off in front of the president. I thought I remembered it being different, David. Like a different combination of the buttons that was a pain in the butt. I was looking forward to it much less because of that, because I'm using an Xbox controller. So butt mapping can be a pain in the butt when you have different combinations like that.
Are we late? Hey, rookie!
Captain!
I need to get a DualShock. I need to get the PS DualShock controller. Especially because it's so awesome. But, I mean, especially if I'm going to play games that were PlayStation originally.
First, sir.
All right.
Sneak quickly to the back of the line when you see an opening.
Now listen up. This parade's being broadcast live around the world on Shinra TV. If you look bad, the whole Junon.
Okay, shut up.
Jump in line when I give the signal. Sneak in casually from the rear. Keep in formation, and remember to shoulder your rifle by holding confirm. Run, double time.
He tells me all that shit, and it drops my percentage so much. Bro, come on! It hasn't even given me a chance to fucking go. I'm like getting all this stupid audio. Go! Go! Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Hey, move your ass! What the hell are you doing?
Do I have to do this? Like, is this fucking part of the... Oh my god, dude!
Hey, get back here! What the hell are you doing?
What the fuck? I mean, like, I gotta fucking restart. There's no recovering from that. Jesus. What the shit? It wouldn't let me go. All right. Goose Bravo. I was trying to, like, I was pushing my buttons, dude, and he wouldn't go anywhere. Like, he wasn't moving at all. Like, it wasn't reacting. I swear. Oh, stretch the screen. Oh my gosh, that was infuriating. It better not do that again. It's gonna. As soon as he says move. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm getting ready to see me be really frustrated. I just have a feeling. I just have a sneaking suspicion. This is gonna be me being really frustrated. It was the controller's fault. Yeah, dude, it was my gaming chair, man. My lack of a gaming chair. I got this prick in my back. Right there. And it made it so that I couldn't dash out there right. Called out.
This can't be right. No one's here.
Called out.
Are we late?
Alright, we're gonna do it this time.
Captain, this is all your fault for being too
I love that. Run. Captain! We can take the shortcut! So funny. Oh my god. Phila, what's up? You should have provided the controller doesn't have issues again.
You first!
Oh man. Cool, oh my gosh, go around him. Okay.
Oh, I'll go first, sir.
Snake quickly into the back of the line when you see an opening.
Go, no, 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 go! No, no, go! No, 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 go!
Bro,
see, look. Look, I'm trying to go. And he's talking. He won't shut up. And it's dropping my percentage. Go. 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 He won't stop talking. He won't stop talking. And you have to go from behind. You have to run that way and then dip in. He won't go. I'm trying to go right now. I'm trying to go right now. He won't go. I'm trying to look. I'm trying to go. Go!
Hey,
oh, my God. Go. Go. Go.
Hey, get back here.
My God, dude, are you fucking kidding me right now? I'm gonna lose my shit. I'm gonna lose my shit. You guys remember when I said, get ready to see me be frustrated? He didn't even try! He didn't even try! Oh my god!
Hey! Get back here! What the hell are you doing?
Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna figure it out.
Hey! Get back here!
Oh my god. Oh shit, okay, let's figure it out and then we'll restart, right? Oh man. Go! That's terrible. Oh, I hate this. I tried to! Come on! This is... I'm trying right now. Like, I'm trying right now.
Hey, get back here! Wipe off that silly grin!
I promise you I'm not smiling.
Hey, get back here!
No, I was in line, you sumbitch! I had 1 second for a second. Yeah. This is terrible. This is terrible. Go!
Hey, get back here!
Oh, you son of a... You're making me want to use adult words, dude. General. No! For the love of... Keep walking once you're there. He won't let me walk! He tells me to come back! Son of a biscuit eater.
Hey, get back here!
See? I'm not trying to stop. He tells me to stop. Don't stop. Come on. You think I'm trying to stop?
Hey, get back here.
I was a little ahead that time. Oh my god, this is terrible.
Hey, get back here.
Oh. Don't stop. Believe it. Don't worry about going around back. But he tells you to go in back. If you don't go around back, then he...
Hey, get back here!
If you try to go in front, then he yells at you again. Thank you for the like and that share, Gerald. And the goat. There we go. Aha! Okay.
I have no idea.
Alright, one more time. Yeah, if you run through them, he stops you. Oh, that was dumb. That was terrible. That was terrible. Alright, let's do it again. Are you sure? I don't know if I'm sure. I don't know what I'm sure of anymore. Was not good. Victory. Don't give me victory for that, David. That was not good. That was the opposite of good, man. I need emotional damage for that one, actually. You got in line. Eventually, like, literally 100 tries later, I figured it out. Alright, this is the one right here. That's called progress.
Emotional damage.
What's up, Gerald? What's for dinner over there, Gerald? I know you guys are having something tasty. Exclamation victory. Victory will be ours eventually. What's the item that I'm trying to get here? Again? David? What am I killing myself here for?
This can't be right. Are we late? Hey, rookie!
I do love this part, actually. Captain! We can take the shortcut! Right! Good strategy! That's actually hilarious.
You first!
What item am I going for, and... do I need it? Stuff?
I'll go for
great.
Sir. Snake quickly to the back of the line when you see an opening.
Now listen up! This parade's being broadcast live around the world on Shinra TV!
This is so stupid that he stands here yelling at you! Like, this pisses me off. This is what is fucking infuriating me. Okay. Is that he sits there and he fucking cusses you out? And it's dropping your percentage the whole fucking time. And there's nothing you can do about it! Ah! Jump in line, you son of a bitch! I fucking hate you. Go! Oh my god. Okay, this time. Go! No! That was it, dude! Come on, bro! No, dude! This one will give you either Ethers or 5,000 gil. The farewell address is the one with the Force Stealer. Oh, so I don't even fucking care about this part. It's the Force Stealer that I want.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, I'm so frustrated right now. Force Sealer is a good AP leveling sword. Yeah! I need to go get it. If I'm fucking this up, you know I'm gonna fuck up the farewell address.
Hey, get back here.
I hate you so much. I hate you so much. We wouldn't have this bad of a percentage if you'd stop stopping me, you son of a bitch. I'm so freaking annoyed right now. How annoyed am I? So freaking. It's stupid. How effing hard the game makes this part. It's stupid. And I'm stupid, because I'm going to keep doing it. Until we have better than a 50% approval rating. A little chicken cut, small pork, mashed potatoes, and peanut sauce. Yum! Gerald, that sounds yummy, dude. This one will either give either Ethers or 5,000 Jill. The farewell address is one that uses Force Stealer. So I gotta figure out how to do Force Stealer well. As well. Man, let me tell you how pissed off I am right now. Hold on. Yeah, there's no way to do this without him sitting here bitching you out with the percentage going down. Except that... Yeah.
This can't be right. No one's here.
Until you're stopped the second time.
Late? Hey, rookie.
Oh! You can't actually sneak into...
Right.
You can actually sneak into that first group. Man, I wish I had save states right now.
You first.
I just watched a video on this, David, and there is actually so that first part where like he's
I'll go first, sir.
Is bitching at you. You can actually you don't have to run around. You can walk right through the middle of the second and last. No.
This parade's being broadcast.
It's not letting me. The video is different than this. If you look back, you're supposed to be able to run right through there.
Okay, jump in line when I give the signal. Sneak in casually from the rear.
I'm fucking pissed right now. I'm not doing this again.
Run, double time.
All this dialogue fucks you up. You're supposed to be able to sneak in there. It's not, you're, like, this part's broken. This isn't supposed to be like this. You're actually supposed to sneak into the second group that it actually fucking shows you.
Hey,
no! I was fucking there, dude!
Wipe off that silly grin!
I'm so pissed off right now.
Hey,
no! Fuck you! That was it, dude! They were giving me percentage points! What were you pissed off about?
Hey,
I swear to fucking God, I'm gonna slit your... So that's the way that it shows you to do it, that you're supposed to be able to sneak into the second group. Like, you just walk in... Watch.
Hey,
see?
I said from the rear.
From the rear! It won't let you go through the middle! I'm gonna lose my fucking mind.
Hey,
no,
here.
Bullshit, fuck you.
Wipe off that silly grin.
I'm so mad right now. I'm sorry for all the swearing. Everyone had to like turn their volume down. I'm not doing this again. I don't fucking care. I'm so mad right now.
Hey, get back here.
Oh, I'm gonna break my controller! Oh, oh my god! This is stupid! That is the fact, Gerald.
Hey,
no! No!
Wipe off that silly grin!
I swear to God! I swear to God!
Get back here!
We're doing it one more time. I'm so mad right now. I'm gonna finish with some fucking percentage points. This is so... I'm like raging right now. I need more of my alcoholic beverage. Get over there. Thanks to the Peter laugh, that cheers me up. So does the goat. Oh, David, you're the goat. Oh, shit. All right. So, yeah, this is, I mean, like, it's jank, this part. That's, this 7-7 is delicious, though. Ha! Cheers! Cheers! Hey! Cheers, everybody! I hope everyone had a fantastic weekend. I know you're getting pretty close to that noise during this part. Bro, David, I haven't been this mad since Lion King, bro.
No one's here!
I'm mad right now. This is so frustrating. Ugh, this part's always frustrating. This part's never not frustrating. But shit, man. I'm mad right now. Focus. Focus. Alright.
You first.
I watched the video and, like, it doesn't let you do what the video tells you to do. The video tells you to sneak into, like, between the second and third row.
I'll go first, sir.
Sneak quickly to the back of the line.
And the whole him bitching you out part doesn't happen. And then you're, yeah, so like.
Now listen up! This parade's being broadcast.
Yeah, like you don't have. I've not had control over my character yet. So like. This shouldn't be happening. If you fuck up, this happens.
Okay, jump in line when I give the signal. Sneak in casually from the rear.
This still shouldn't be happening. They give you this extra walkthrough to make it easier for you, but end up sabotaging you. No, come on, come on, come on, come on! You son of a bitch!
Wipe off that silly grin.
Okay. There we go. No, dude! No, seriously, guys? Come on! Come on! That was the best one I've done!
Hey! Get back here! Wipe off that silly grin!
That was the best one that I had done. That was stupid.
Hey! Get back here!
Like, come on, man! I go back and save right before talking to the guy to go down the alleyway just to avoid the cinematic showing the Junin gun. Saves a couple of seconds. I don't even know, like, if that's gonna matter for me. Bro, this is stupid. This would make a fail reel, if anything. No! Disobey orders, you son of a bitch! You're not even in the military anymore! Fuck!
Hey, get back here!
Yes, I was just chewing on my controller. Not doing it again. All right, now we need to figure out how to do the finishing flourish thing. That's what I have to finish, right? Is that the only thing that matters? Does the whole thing matter to get that item? I don't fucking care, actually. I don't fucking care. We got a grenade. Fucking hooray. Gosh darn it. Look at that. Fucking hour of my life I'm never gonna get back. God.
We made it. President Rufus. Hey, line up, shut up.
All right, we're fine.
Don't move off that spot.
We're all right. You probably just fail this and go for the second thing that was president, because I think that's the sword, not this part.
Now, where is my airship?
Unfortunately, and I mean, like, it's not even that big of a deal because you guys know that I'm gonna fucking grind anyways, and there's other good weapons for AP grinding, right? There's other double AP weapons, so it's just like the first one.
Then we can use one of the Air Force's Guernicas instead.
So it's fine. It's fine.
Stop.
Ooh, dinner smells so good right now.
Different from stop that lupin.
Stop that stupid laugh. Man. That's probably the highest you guys have seen me. That was
fine.
That was the height of annoying. Let me tell you what.
Yes, sir.
It's double or triple. You can probably just is it double or triple? Is what double or triple? I don't remember. I don't even know what you're talking about. Possibly double. Double the saltiness that you guys have ever seen from me? Is that what you're talking about? Oh, double AP. No, that makes more sense.
What a disaster.
What a disaster.
Connor was really pissed off.
Yeah. You guy, you're dumb.
The man in the black cloak's been roaming the city, and no one can find him.
Man in the forest stealer for this part, okay.
He showed up about 2
Philip, you gonna tell me how to do it?
And killed a few soldiers. He disappeared again after that. There's a rumor going around that he was the legendary Sephiroth.
Philip, David!
Dismissed!
I'm depending on you.
Again? Think the army's a joker?
Yeah, kinda.
I would.
Slacker! No break for you! Come with me! This is the army! Your orders now are to send off President Rufus at the harbor. I'll keep drilling you until it's time.
I will assist you as a lies.
In line! Show me your best farewell pose! Ready? Junon military send-off, begin!
Alright, so left, right.
Yes, sir.
Menu?
Yes, sir.
Switch?
Yes, split.
Sir.
Hands up.
That button.
Yes, sir.
Left turn.
Yes, sir.
Right turn.
Yes, sir.
Ready?
Confirm.
Yes, sir.
Menu?
Yes, sir.
Do I have to sync up with them when I do it? So do I need to slow down?
Yes, sir.
Brennan, thank you, legend. Thank you so much for the 100 stars. Can we get a hashtag Brennan in chat?
Yes, sir.
Right turn.
Yes, sir.
Got it.
Same here. I'll keep practicing it until then.
Thank you so much, man. Brandon, like, legit, bro. I thank you so much. I told you already. We got a couple other people in here. I don't think that were in here before, but I want to tell everyone since you donated and it brings it up. I decided my next giveaway is going to be, if I can, thanks, David, for that hashtag, Brandon. Hell yes. Hell yes. If I can find someone to mod this extra Wii that I have, then I'm going to mod a Wii and do it as a giveaway. Okay, yeah, stay sync with the soldiers. All right, so...
Yes, sir, not yet.
Not yet, we're going to try it again.
Confirm!
Too fast.
Yes, sir.
Menu?
One, two.
Yes, sir.
Switch?
One, two.
Yes, sir.
Hands up!
One, two.
Yes, sir.
That's too slow.
Left turn.
One, two.
Yes, sir.
Too fast.
Sir. Right turn.
One, two. Too
yes,
fast.
Sir.
Got it.
Nope, I don't
same
got it.
Here.
Do it again.
Again.
I think, dude, seriously, so much.
Yes, sir.
Oops, that was too. I was paying attention.
Menu.
One, two.
Yes.
Too
sir.
Fast. I need to figure out the timing. Shit, I don't count too fast.
So much.
One, two.
Yes, sir.
The first time was actually really good.
Hands up.
One, two.
Yes, sir.
Left turn.
One, two.
Yes, sir.
Right turn.
One, two.
Yes, sir.
Let's be fast.
Got it.
Same here.
No. Because I'm going to take this force dealer.
Confirm.
One, two, three.
Yes,
nope.
Sir.
Menu?
One, two.
Yes, sir.
Switch.
One, two.
Yes, sir.
That was pretty good.
Hands up.
One, two.
Yes, sir.
That was good.
Left turn.
One, two.
Yes, sir.
Right turn.
One, two.
Yes, sir.
That was a little fast.
Got it.
Same here. I'll keep practicing.
So definitely save before this so you can get practice during the part where you try to get Rufus's mood high as you can. Thank you, Philip. I will definitely. Rule number one. If you're not fighting a boss, rule number one is save. No. If you are fighting a boss, rule number one is save. Well, we're going to save in this situation too. If you're not fighting a boss, rule number one is have a... If you're fighting a boss, rule number one is have a drink. Maybe I don't need to have any more drinks, man. I'm confusing myself. Just take it easy. Just worry about what they ask you to do. Just do it. The only thing they don't say is the final move, I believe. I don't think you have to worry about anyone else. Just don't mess up and do what they say. What do I push for the final move? I'm going to do it one more time.
Confirm.
One, two.
Yes, sir.
That was good.
Menu.
One, two.
Yes, sir.
A little fast.
Switch.
One. Two.
Yes, sir.
That was good.
can't. Stop.
One, two.
Yes, sir.
Left turn.
One, two.
Yes, sir.
Right turn.
One, two.
Yes, sir.
All right, I think we got it.
Got it?
Same here.
Yes, sir.
Don't disgrace yourself.
Captain, what's today's special
pose? Oh, here it is.
I haven't decided yet. All right, rookie, you decide. Show us your best pose.
Let's see. I guess my best pose is...
Da, 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 da. His special pose is exclamation victory.
Be sure to practice it.
Yes, sir.
Do not be late. Tan Hut dismissed.
All right, well, let's go save. And see how many times we gotta do this before we finish it. Oh, man. Ow. Man, I got a crick in my back. Tomorrow's work is gonna suck. Okay, save twice. I thought you had to actually hit a button for the very last move, and that does the final pose. I don't know, I guess we'll see. Oh, that's rude. Is this where I can do shops and stuff, or do I have to wait until I'm done with this?
Forget duty.
Yeah.
Welcome. Business has been so...
By... Ooh, let's see. So, seal. Alright, what magic do I... Shops and stuff. Alright, is there any... Ooh, revive. That's handy. I have enough heal. What's restore? Is restore, healing over time, or is restore... No, Asuna is status effects. It might be circle on the PS controller, so likely the A button for Xbox, PC, Xbox. All right. Well, I mean, like, I'll have a safe. I have a safe spot, so if I have to do it again, then you know I will. But strength plus 10. I'll use that. Leather glove. We get rid of this. Bronze bangle. We get rid of that. I don't actually care. I'm gonna get rid of it. I have more than one sense. Restore is cure magic. You have one. Instant restore. I'm still confused about that. Restore materia. So does it heal? Does it... Oh, okay. So... I have one restore and two heal. Oh, so one of my people has restore and two of my people have heal. So what's the difference between heal and restore? Heal, materia, FF7. Because it sounds like heal should do what heal does. Oh, press select. Press select on him. I did. Press select on him. It's not doing anything. Pushing select isn't doing anything. Heal materia is for status effects. Oh! Plus 5% MP, minus 5% HP. That's rough. Was there there anything else that I needed?
Well, business has been so...
I have a restore, I have heal, I have revive. Do I need seal? Where'd my mouse go? I don't want to delete that. Today's the last day of the sale that this Swiss Lifestyles energy drink company that I partnered with is doing. They have 30% off today, so pretty good deal. If you drink energy drinks, it's worth checking out. Steel. He must have meant seal. He must have gotten autocorrect. We'll buy it. Now we have no money. There's great items you could steal from people. Steal materia is silence and negative status. Okay. Oh, I like silence. Oops.
Goodness me.
I'm good on potions. I'm good on high. Well, I could use more high potions, but whatever. I'm good on healing sound, antidotes, eye drops. I don't have any echo screens or. Yeah, I don't really care. Tranquilizer, don't care. Whatever. I think I sold everything that I can sell. I like it one of every one so I can master one of all and get a master green materia for it. Well, for the ones I don't like. What's the master green materia? Alright, we hit all the shops. Let's go save again really quickly. And then we will go do this stupid final sloop bullshit. And, oh my gosh, just running and running and running. And we'll go do this final sloot to try and get this weapon we're trying to get from Cloud. Master Green Materia is materia with every green spell on it. Master Magic Materia has every spell in the game on one materia. What? That's insane, dude. That sounds OP as. But I mean, like, how much grinding is required for that? Holy shit. Master Green and Master Magic? How do you get the Master Magic materia? Wrong way. Down this way. Alright, here we go. Alright, we're gonna do it. Alright, here we go. Is that Barret? That looks like Barret. You can get it by mastering every magic spell materia or by turning in the Earth Harp to the Calm Traveler after defeating Emerald Weapon. So, turning in the Harp to the Calm Traveler is probably the more practical way to do it. I think mastering every magic spell sounds terrible.
Line up.
All right, let's go, guys.
President Rufus has arrived.
This is it! The main event! The Judon military send-off!
We got
this. Do it with enthusiasm! Do it like a soldier! Ready!
Yes, 1, 2. Oh, come on.
Left face!
1.
Cancel! Cancel! Right face! Cancel! Confirm!
Bro.
Cancel! Menu!
It's so fast.
Menu! Cancel! Menu! Left face! Cancel! Cancel!
Oops.
Confirm!
Oops.
Switch! Right face! Confirm!
Oh, this is hard.
Confirm.
What's up?
Switch.
Okay.
Confirm.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do this over.
Cancel.
Hold up. I'm just gonna cancel it now. My wife came in and told me dinner was ready, and it fucked up the whole thing. That's alright, though. It's a good thing I saved right before it. Alright, now I know. Because, like, okay, so that throws you off, because, like, in the practice, it's so slow. Like, I was counting it down, right? It was like 2 seconds. Or like, if you were doing Mississippi, I guess it was like 1 Mississippi or 1.5 Mississippi in between each move. And he was like rapid firing them. So that was different. Did you find the enemy skill materia here yet? No. I've not found the enemy skill materia. But you have to steal a book from a ghost ship when going underwater to get your huge materia. Oh, well, look. I gotta catch up on chat because it jumped on me. Turning in the Earth Harpy gives you 1 master magic, 1 master command, and 1 master summon, but Emerald Weapon is one of the hardest bosses in the game. But you have to steal a book from a ghost ship when going underwater to get your huge materia. Did you find the skill, enemy skill materia here yet? I didn't pay attention, was having it. You can come back and get it, but you should get it now before this thing with President. Oh. How do I get this thing before the President? Hold up. Program wasn't responding. You should get it now before this thing with the President. Where is it? It's in the places you were going. Like the shops? You're gonna check. Give me 2 seconds here. While you check. All right, David. Final answer. It's in the respectacle. Respectacle. That's weird. All right. Let's go in the respectacle in. The first one was wherever that is exactly, right? Maybe the second one? Get out of the way, dog. Oops. Oops. Oh my god, come on. All the way out. There we go. This isn't an end. Looks like it could be in it.
How could this happen? Why didn't my...
No, this isn't in it. Just go in all of them. Exactly. Mind sword. Obtain, soldier. Luck sword. It must be in that other one that I tried going down. Weird. Power source?
The road to becoming a first class soul.
Card source? Okay. Like it could be like a second door.
I'm sorry, where
there's something in the garage, in the garbage can downstairs. Okay. Well, that's rude. Rude, right?
I ain't got nothing to say.
And the garbage can downstairs. A garbage can.
Something's got all that side, but
anything on this side? No. I don't think I can do this before the president thing. Oh, this garbage can? Or maybe this garbage can? I read too late. There's a delay between the game and the stream. There's like a 20-second delay. It has a cat on a garbage can. Okay. Yeah, it won't let me in that one. There's another garbage can. Alright, this hotel scene's pissing me off. I'm not able to find this hotel. I don't think it's in here. I think I might have missed it, or I gotta go back. Or, like, I missed it? I missed it, or I have to come back later. Maybe. Nope. It's not down the other way. I already tried to go down there. Alright. Let's try keeping up with his commands this time. Jeebus. Oh, wait, there's more chops right here. Maybe it's in one of these. Oh, here's the rest of the Turks. Oh, here's another save point! Hooray! I want to save it, this one. David says, yeah, these places. Okay, cool. So we're going to be able to go find that enemy skill. This looks like the inn.
I used to be insulted, to tell you the truth.
You sure about napping while on?
No.
Oh.
I just skipped a place. What about the last place? I'm gonna go back and look. This place right here. I don't think there's anything I can do in here, bro. I kind of want to go look at this fridge over here, but...
Sorry, Mr. Soldier.
You guys always shirk the boring jobs.
I want to go look in that refrigerator over there, but it won't let me over there. Can't get over there. Get out of here. Alright, so... next one...
Oi, you're still on then again. I'm Hardly.
Speed source. Oh, wait. Nope. Meh. Oh, we got a new soldier feet thing.
It's inexcusable! And they told me I'd be staying at luxury.
Okay. Okay, not in there. Alright. Last place?
Oh, welcome. We messed up the last restock, so there's nothing that you would.
Got that. Don't care. Got that. Don't care. Apparently I already have that. Maybe I needed to stay there. I don't know. I went to the inn. I didn't see anything there that I could loot, you know? I wonder if it goes in a specific order.
The main event.
Then I could look it up.
Military steward with enthusiasm. Do it like a soldier. Ready.
Yes, miss.
Left face. Switch.
Oh.
Confirm. Confirm. Menu. Switch. Cancel.
Oops, wrong one.
Menu. Left face. Confirm. Menu.
This is hard.
Switch.
Wrong one.
Left face. Cancel. Cancel. Confirm. Switch.
Wrong one.
Cancel.
Wrong one.
Menu. Switch. Switch. Menu. Cancel. All right. No.
That was terrible.
Special.
Oh, looking at further picks online, it looks like I missed it in the first trip. Darn. Darn, darn, darn. All right, you guys. It's going to take more practice with performances like that. This is going to take more than one go. It's going to take more than one go, and unfortunately, it's time for dinner. Webcam capture. There we go. Just make me all big. Ooh. Hello there. Do you guys like this? Little Batman? Look at my ripped abs. Look at this. Oh, yeah. I haven't been this ripped since high school. Okay. Let's raid another streamer, because it's time for me to go get food and go get bed. David, Philip, appreciate you guys coming in and walking me through the game. Who else was super helpful? I feel like I'm missing a name that starts with a C. Colin? Colin was helpful. Abs for days. Drop the hammer? All right, let's do drop the hammer raid. We'll do drop the hammer raid. I like that. I like it when people suggest stuff too, because it makes it easy for me. He's not. Weird. Let me just search for him. Drop the hammer. All right, we're dropping the hammer. We're doing a raid on Drop the Hammer. Go ahead and go there. Thank you guys for coming and hanging out. Philip, thank you for coming out and hanging and helping, man. I appreciate you, brother. We'll do more tomorrow. I stream like every night,
wait,
man.
We got a raid incoming, not like, ooh, go.
So come back. Baby, come back.
We got a raid coming in. We got Elysium Gaming Tours in. Whoa.
Thank you, everybody. Appreciate you. Love your faces. Have a great night.